Anyway, welcome back, guys. I'm gonna freeze off the doors of the cupboards, which had spiders on them, which we didn't do before. Oh, shit, these stuff is still here. Maybe I shouldn't do that then.
What's in that box?
Yeah, no. So I'm gonna kill this thing. Right, let's kill this thing. I bloody hate these things. Most annoying flies in the game, I tell you. Well, enemy in the game. Let's open this if I can. Ooh.
Ooh, herb.
Is that going to be healthy, you think?
I don't know.
It's probably not going to be the best herb in the world, is it? Red? Is this ready?
Burn
oh, I don't
God.
Even need a burn of
fuel. Burn of fuel.
Oh, man. Oh, well. I'll take it. She's a... Oh, God.
She's not. She's disintegrated.
Oh, I'm glad she's dead. So we killed Jack. Killed Margarita. We've got the son. And we've got... who else left now? We've got Mia left. And... Sorry.
Lucas.
Yeah, Lucas, Mia, and the little kid. Ooh. Sorry, I just missed the ladder. Oh, why am I going down here for?
I don't know, you want to go to that place with the other... you got to balance the lantern?
Yeah, yeah, let's do it. It's probably Zoe's going to be in here. So we're not going to have any boss battles for a while, I wouldn't have thought. Oh, 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 oh. Some... Jen, loose on me. Sorry, what are you doing?
She wants to come up. Sorry.
Hey guys, sorry about that. Ruby wanted to get on Jen's lap. Been a bit distracted because Ruby is very distracting. We just heard a piano noise there, Jen. I don't know if you're taking
it. Yeah, yeah,
noise.
I heard that, yeah.
But there's no one on the piano, so. There was
a. Oh, look, there's a doll.
Yeah, there's always been a doll. Right. Here we go. To the next area. I think we're ready to do this.
Oh, there we go. Balanced.
Hmm. Oh, this is the kids' room, is it?
Mm-hmm. Well, look at the stuffed crocodile.
That's a pretty cool pet, isn't it? I'd love to have that. Up my torch. Just flickered. What's the girl's name again? The young girl?
Zoe, innit?
No, the young girl that she was babysitting for. Mia.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Oh, pay! That didn't even make me jump. Why did you just waste a bullet?
I don't know. Bloody got the jumps, haven't I? Because of Ruby, man. She keeps like...
Ruby's added to the scare factor, guys. Thank her for
oh, she
it.
Is. She's she's playing against me. Oh, yes. Her name is Evie, isn't it? My family. God, there's some Silent Hill stuff here going on.
I know, yeah.
Bit like a lesser. Oh, hey, the same shoes I've got, isn't they?
Really?
In real life.
Have a good look around, because there's a reason why you've came in here.
This just doesn't seem like a child's room. Yeah. So much stuff in here. Ruby, stop that. Oh, God.
Ruby wants to be in on the commentary.
Oh, she's so annoying.
Oh, what's that picture of?
Right.
Hello, Peter.
Don't.
What is it? A broken ship? No one's drowning?
What could this mean?
Did he stop rocking?
Nope.
Oh, no, he's still rocking.
Oh, it's cute, though, isn't it? I like it. Hey, what the? It's going black, guys. Maybe I should put it down. I thought like maybe it had some stuffed in this backside, which is like usually they do.
Yeah.
Before I go in there, let's have a quick more look around.
Did you look in the cupboard?
Oh man, I don't like this. I can imagine just a little girl with black hair looking in the distance.
Oh god.
Why do they always look like the ring girl? I've noticed, and the grudge people, you know? It's always like a typical horror girl. Oh god, it's gonna be terrible in there, isn't it?
Anything? Hmm. A lot of, animal cages, isn't there?
Hmm.
Pet carriers.
Oh, look at this. Or does that mean we're going to be fighting the molded again? It's this black stuff, right? It's... Okay,
it's raining babies.
Why do babies keep falling on my head?
Oh, there's a...
Is that more babies, or...? Which way should I go first?
Is that something's wrong with her?
Hmm. Don't know how you could come to that conclusion. Dude, Jen. She seems totally normal to me. Oh.
Handsome face.
A handsome face, yes.
Can you even go through that way?
Got to, right? When she crouched.
No, I can't. Why is your light flickering?
Oh, yes, she comes. Yep, alright, I'll go. See you later. She can control my light.
Right. Who's saying stay away?
It's Evie, innit? The kid.
Oh, you haven't bumped into her yet?
No, it looks like she's the next boss battle we're going to be having. Should be fine. Oh, I forgot about Grandma. Oh, that ball's going to move, come on.
Classic ball in the hallway
classic
on its
ball.
Own.
We all know it's going to happen, come on. Let's have a kick about it, eh? I'm going to kick it. Well, I'm decent at this. Decent. Oh.
Oh, come on. That is Silent Hill.
That's Silent Hill,
that's
yeah.
That's Silent Hill copy all over. A bed in the room.
She is a lesser, isn't she, out of Silent Hill? She just is, isn't it? That note is probably going to be reveal a lot of truths. Who is this girl? Let's go and find out. Oh, tells us someone's helping us. It's telling us there's a secret wall here. Didn't you get that from that? Because it's got like a little square thing. I know it's at the back of the room, just checking under the bed. Cause she's hiding under there.
Ah, oh, there we go.
Maybe Zoe did that. Oh, what's that? Ah, we're gonna grab the arm, ain't we? D-Series arm. I'm talking like I know what I'm talking about, but I don't, really. D-Series arm, yeah. This is what we need for the serum, see?
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
She's gonna wake up, isn't she?
Is that the girl?
Well, maybe she's dead, yeah. What's the music about?
Oh. She's waiting for you. You wanna go say hello?
No.
Take it that.
But who is this then, if that's her? Hmm. It's only a little girl. I mean, she can't be that strong, right? She's gonna peek her head around the thing, isn't she?
Oh, she's got a bunch of shit on the wall.
God, this is so Silent Hill. I don't like this. I don't like it, Jen. I don't like it. Shit!
Are you sure this is even Resident Evil? It seems like Silent Hill to me. I can hear something. Oh, hello.
Damn. Seemed to took quite a lot more bullets.
Yeah.
God, that quick save switch just saved the shit out of me, didn't it? But I should have guessed that they were going to come up, because we did have that black molded stuff here, and that's what signal that they would come.
Oh. Now, aren't they?
Can't see a thing, it's so dark, isn't it? But I'm not gonna cheat and play the game on ultra brightness.
It was all light before
then,
now it's
so
dark.
Yeah, it's darker now, isn't it? I wonder why. Morphs here. What? What's that noise? It's like some sort of brass going on here.
Something's going down.
What's happened to the bay? Bay, do you have any answers for this? Do you have any answers for this, bay?
So. Oh, you've got to go back to the trainer now, because you've got to meet Zoe.
Yes! Yes! That's right, Jen. Oh my god,
I don't know why they're not making me jump.
That's... Yeah, you're not so much of a wimp as me, that's why. Oh, he's doing his dance. These guys teleport, though, don't they? Ah, shit.
Well, he had a weird arm, he did.
Is there another one? Should I heal? How much have I got? Quick heal, yeah, or?
Yeah. It's a bit annoying, that red stuff.
Yeah, it's not good for the viewing. Once they get close, like, the shotgun's great, innit, for the one shot, like. I know pistol would be better, but I can't keep the range. I've jumped more this part than I have any part. I think it's because, like, Ruby and you are here. It's just, like, extra freaky. Oh, man. Right.
Back to the trailer.
Back to the trailer, yeah. We've got the D-series stuff now, haven't we? Right down.
Not. That's a phone.
Right. Come on, Zoe. Let's have a little... Speak with Zoe.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Yeah, but what about Mia? I'm not leaving this place without Mia. She's my wife. It means I barely know this Zoe person.
Is it really going to be an easy trek back to the trailer?
I know, oh God, I know. That's what's putting the willies up me right now.
Never that simple in video games, is it?
Don't know. Sometimes it is.
There we go. I'm sorry now. Not sure even there.
Oh. Is this person... We've never seen Zoe. Where the hell... Does she even exist?
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh, that's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Oh, was he left in the fridge? Hopefully something tasty. Maybe a margarita pizza. From when I killed his dead mother.
Oh, God.
I do apologize for that.
Oh, a head.
Whose head? Oh, it's just, Oh, look, you can see, like, the mouth and the eyes on these things. Never noticed that before.
The pig is waiting for you in the dissection.
I'm no bitch. I'm a guy.
So you gotta go back to the dissector room. Dissection room.
Yeah, looks like. Yeah. We'll quickly save it. I'll probably play a little bit more. I don't think there's enough footage for two episodes yet, so.
How do you know where it is?
What do you mean?
How do you remember where it is?
I don't know, I just do.
That's why I'd be terrible playing these games, because I've got
mind. It's darkening like... you then. Oh yeah.
I've got a mind like a sieve, like, with directions.
Well, sometimes I'm a bit slow on the uptake with things, but my mapping of areas is pretty decent. It always has been.
That's good. That's not one of my strong points.
Not perfect, but it's decent.
Oh, Grandma, hello.
I thought you were going to be the final boss. Look at her. She's got to be harmless. I can't even shoot her. Could this be Zoe? No? Could this be... Mia? I don't know.
No, it's not Mia, is it?
No.
There's something about her, though.
Maybe it's Zoe or something. She could be helping us, because she sort of like guides the way a little bit. Could be. Or she's just keeping an eye on us. Huh?
What was that?
Dead? Wow, new enemy. Kinda like a liquor, but more weirder. So we're here, Lucas. You said you wanted to meet me. I haven't come that armed, so I hope this ain't a boss battle. Can't be, right? Oh shit, I knew this cop was gonna come into play. Right.
Choose your real man, stick your hand down this...
No.
That's what real men do, right? Stick people's hands... Stick your hand down the throat.
Oh, that's gross.
sorry, buddy.
Oh, Snake Key.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Okay. Yeah,
and
we did
know that electronic door that you keep trying to open in the.
We needed the snake key for death on it. So I know of one snake key area. Dead or?
It's another one behind it.
Oh!
Oh, hello! Yeah, shotguns are pretty effective, yes.
Yeah. I know of a couple of doors this could go to.
I know there's some back in the mansion.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal up. Is there anything else down here? Oh, there's snake key, but this is. I think there's a snake key back there as well, so maybe we should check the other areas before going to this one. I don't know. But then again. Oh, I think this just unlocks.
A shortcut.
Yeah, a shortcut, yeah. Right, let's change bullets. I know they're plus, but. Don't matter, does it? Better than using a shotgun, maybe. Does that sound like a licker to you?
I can't hear nothing.
I've just heard some breathing. Ah, there's a shortcut, yeah.
But what's the point of this shortcut? What's the point? What did we get through that? Nothing, is it?
There must be some reason why they wouldn't put a snake door there.
Oh, that's a bit cheap, man. Where'd he go? Damn, they're so fast, aren't they?
Oh, no.
Now I'm injured again. Great. Right. Let's have a check for the on the map to see what snake keys we got here. Right, upstairs. There was one upstairs, wasn't there, remember?
One upstairs, yeah, I remember that.
Oh, shit. God, they take a lot more shots, these ones. Hey, he only took two shots. The other guy took about five.
The ones with the funny arms are more powerful.
Huh? Oh, thank you for closing the door behind me. That's going to be a great help. Right.
No, it's that side.
Yeah, Grandma was up here earlier.
Oh no, she's been moving about since.
Yeah, she's always moving around. She gets about a lot. I'm not sure how she does it. Oh, hey.
Oh, well, she got around quick.
Oh.
Well, she teleports, hasn't she? What? She's looking at a photo.
Yeah, we'll have a look at that now. Just in case something bad happens. Same time as all the other clocks.
12.
All right. So we got to look for the clocks. They're all the same time. Right then, let's go and check this out now. This side. No, pick
oh,
a lock. Nice. Excuse me, grandmother. Oh, she smashed the picture. What's this?
That's a pillow.
Who is this?
Oh, it's Jack when he was younger.
Jack joined. Looks quite a bit different there. Oh, Jack. Yeah, these guys ain't crazy, are they? Well, they are now, but someone's made them that way. Or the virus did. Oh, look at that. I wouldn't even spot it. There's something down there, look.
Oh, do you know what? When you do the puzzle with the clocks, the people move.
Yeah, proper Resident Evil style. Right, well, the same time as the other clocks. I don't see the clocks, guys.
Maybe around the house.
Yeah, we've got to have a look around the house, probably. It's probably something really obvious in this room I've not looked at. Maybe it was on a note. Oh, what's this? Treasure photo. God.
That cages.
Oops. Ruby's on the move again. I heard something nice here. Try and find it. It's probably down in the dissector room that we've already been. Is that
Happy
a Gatling
birthday.
Gun?
Yeah, but ain't that...
Oh, yeah, that's the grenade launcher.
Maybe in case you forgot to go back there?
Yeah. Is there any times or clocks in here? I don't think I've read any notes or anything, so... Maybe I'm missing something obvious here again. Oh, backpack.
Oh, you can now carry more items.
Yep.
Cool.
That's the second one. Two more items, I believe.
That's something, isn't it?
I know, we need to find out what the time is.
Tell me what the time is. Oh, there's one.
Right, 10:15. Why is it set to that? 10:15.
Easy, weren't it?
I love like these little contraptions and stuff, like secret areas.
Yeah. But that was a bit easy though, weren't it?
Yeah, because it told you. It said basically just look for the times.
Did that bed just go back on top of you?
Yeah.
Trickery. Where are you going?
Going deeper down into the house even more. Right.
Oh my god.
That's the same thing we saw in outside.
God, Ethan acts like he's never seen it before.
I know, I didn't even react to that, and I'm like the biggest wimp ever. Ah, we know where that goes.
Card.
Yeah. Gotta go back outside to the trailer. Later, after we explore this area, of course. I can hear like a tinging. Is that these?
Probably.
Damn. I'm gonna smell pretty bad. Right then, let's move forward. I think I've checked this area as good as I can. Oh, we're down here. We're in the workshop, yeah.
So...
We've got the... He likes this place. Is that something?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's more.
This is a tough one.
Right. Heal up, maybe? Who turned the lights out in here?
quiet.
Right, we know we got to go outside to the trailer now. So let's go to the trailer, save it, and then we'll probably call it the episode.
Yep. Because that's where the card key's going, isn't it? I remember you...
Yeah. Should check it. It's a computer expansion card that can be... Yeah, it basically is just a key card. Like any other. Fuck! Get in there quick! I'll deal with you later.
Safe room. Can't touch me.
No, you can't touch us. It's a safe room. Everyone knows this. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it at that, guys. Thanks for watching, and hope you didn't mind Jen sitting in. She wanted
to. Yeah, I hope you don't mind.
A lot of distractions with Ruby and odd noises, I know, but anyway, see you next time.